In other news, officials at the Pacific Nuclear Research Facility have denied the rumor that a case of missing plutonium was in fact stolen from their vault 2 weeks ago. A Libyan terrorist group had claimed responsibility for the alleged theft.
The startling footage we're about to show you was photographed by a 42-year-old, Romero Valadares. All initial opinions are this is genuine. What you're about to see may disturb you.
Here is this. Great Scott!